My name is Melissa Bender, and this is my workout for the day. For today's workout, I have my interval timer set for 12 rounds of 30 seconds cardio, 50 seconds maximum reps. So even on the exercise moves, you want to get in as many reps as you can. Exercise number one, and in between every exercise, is cardio. So we're going to get right into it. Here we go. High knees. Core tight, knees lifting high. The entire time. And keep breathing. Okay, next we have slow push-ups or plank. If you're gonna hold the plank, core tight, arms extended. If you're gonna slow push-up, lower slowly and lift. Control the motion both ways. Really keeping the core tight. If you need to do it from your knees, you can do that. Again, back straight, still going slow and pushing up. And it'll help you build the strength for the full push-up. Okay, cardio. Getting the knees high. We're going to have leg lift, hip lift. Check the knees. Okay, lay down, core tight, arms extend, shoulders stay lifted, reach it all out, up, press the hips up. Try and tap the feet to the ceiling. Keep pressing. You need to increase the intensity, go a little faster. Cardio. Remember, the more you lift your knees, the more you're working the core. Okay, lunge jumps are next. Core tight, lunge position, jump into the air and switch. Up and down motion. Seconds. High knees. Next, we're going to have tricep push-ups. Going to start lying on your right hand side. Okay, next we have tricep push-ups, right hand side, press down, arm wraps, push-up.
10.
Keep moving. Another round of cardio is next. Okay, let's really push. There we go. Remember, keep pushing on your high knees. Keep that cardio burst up. Right up. Next, we're going to have side plank elbow tap. Same side, so right side, either forearm or extended arm. We're going to lift and then tap. Drop the hips, lift, tap. And again, if you're not feeling the intensity, pick up the pace. Okay, high knees. Next we have burpees. Are they high enough? There we go, burpee. Jump, back, push up, jump forward, and up, right back. Keep moving. High knees. Next, we're going to do tricep push-up on the other side. So laying on the left side. Keep those knees lifting high. Push. Push through that palm. Feel it working in the back of your arm. About 10 seconds left. Okay, guys, cardio again. And then side plank, elbow tap on the other side. So same as we just did, left side. Thank you. side. Okay, left side. Drop the hip, lift, tap. I stack my feet, but you can also stagger them for more balance. Keep breathing. Last couple seconds. High knees. Next we have X jumps. Tap, jump up like a cheerleader. Slight bend to land. So if you can land, you go straight back into it. Hips press back. Next, we're gonna have walk the plank. Get this knee side. Okay, plank position. Push it up. Alternate which arm you go up with. So I'm going up with the left. And now up with the right. Keep breathing. Okay, cardio. Next we're gonna have side plank leg lift, rotating sides. Cardio. Last round of cardio for this round. We have tuck jumps next. final exercise of this round. Give it a nice push. Okay, tuck jumps. Squat back, squat low if you're able to. Whoops. Squat, bend the knees and tap. Try and land with a bend in your knees and go right back into it. Butt reaches back. About 10 seconds left. Okay, guys, I need a sip of water. As always, the breakdown will be on my blog. BenderFitness.com, along with how many rounds I went through. Guys, I was feeling it this time. This is my fourth round. So, felt like I slowed down, but that's okay. Keep pushing no matter what. Just work to your hardest, your personal best. Check out the breakdown, benderfitness.com. And don't forget, click like if you like the workout, and click subscribe if you like getting free workouts. So I hope to see you guys there. Have a good night.